didn't like was Dave Bilski. Burn. What was the Winter's Coming line from season 5?
Prepare yourselves, every pony. Winter is coming.
And they just said, this is old and this is done. And we don't want to do this anymore. But I was just like, I fought back. So I'm like,
yeah.
Winter's coming. We gotta do that reference. I don't care if it's old and we gotta do it.
Yeah.
But otherwise, there was a reference to The Shining in the Discord episode.
Oh, yeah, that was.
I put in so many references that nobody knows are there that I think are cool. I said yesterday in my panel, there's a reference in Secret of My Access to it. Conti sauce commercial from the 80s that my brother and I used to quote to each other all the time. And I put that in there, and it's not for you guys to like find and think it's cool, I just thought it was funny.
Right.
So there's references to all kinds of stuff all over the show. And most of the time it's like, yeah, that's cool. Unless I think we got in the way, then I think they would say, let's cut that out.
Okay, so as long as it's just a harmless sort of
thing
that's placed in, it'll probably slide by.
Yeah.
Okay, that makes sense. It's not obstructive.
Strong and they're
awesome.
Kind-hearted.
They
make the food. Everybody would die.
Yeah.
They make all the food. I guess.
There's a theory that Earth ponies actually can commune with the land, and that's why they're all farmers. Like they may not have a channel for magic, but they have a connection to the earth. And yeah, okay, Pegasi and unicorns can farm, but the Earth ponies have a special connection to it. That's why when Applejack kicks the trees, all the apples fall, but when Rarity kicks it, she's not just weak, she also isn't a...
That explains Tree Hugger.
That explains Tree Hugger, yes. And Mon Pie, too, is exceptional. She has the power to break stone with her hooves. So, like, Earth ponies are just all around exceptionally strong and fast and vigorous.
They're earthbenders.
They can also be earthbenders. Our next theme for 2016 for ponies is going to be space and sci-fi. So grab your lightsabers and dress up as stormtroopers because it's going to be wonderful. The Doctor and Derpy. Dress up as the Doctor and Derpy. Dress up as
Star Wars.
Oh, since it is the future and you guys said Star Trek, I do know John Delancey's agent.
Yeah!
Maybe we'll ask him.
This cue.
You just
go.
This cue. This cue.
Yes, this
cue.
Good?
Behind it all. Discord, we're taking it.